QUSs.
Quilts of unusual size? I don't think they exist. See, that wasn't so bad. Quilt sand! Quilt sand! Hold this.
Alan, this species of American quilt has been extinct since the Cretaceous period. What?
You did it. Crazy son of a gun did it.
Alan.
It's a quiltosaur. Oh! It's a quiltosaur.
It's a quiltosaur!
Probably got a 75-foot neck.
Oh my God!
How fast are they?
Well, we've clocked the Cherry's Jubilee at 35 miles an hour.
What did you say, Cherry's Jubilee?
Cherry's Jubilee? You have a Cherry's Jubilee?
We have a Cherry's Jubilee.
Say it again.
We have a Cherry's Jubilee.
Alan, put your head between your legs. Look at that applique.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Sadler, welcome to Quilters Park.
The ability to quilt is the most awesome power in the universe, and yet you wield it like a kid that found his dad's gun.
I'm simply saying that life will find a way. How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Well, quilters, let's see what you can do. Stitching speed. Come on, keep up. Keep up. Embroidery speed.
Yeah.